Look, I make it rain on whoever. I make it rain at whoever. Bitch, I'm a dog, a blue devil. I got.
She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, today, I'm packing. So, today is Tuesday, and I'm packing up my stuff so I can leave this hellhole. So, I can leave school, y'all. And honestly, so far, it's been cool. Like, here is actually not bad. Like, yeah, man. But yeah, so I'm just packing up today. my voice is sort of weird today because I don't know, like my throat been acting weird lately. So I don't know, I got COVID tested yesterday. So we'll see when we get those back. But I think I don't have COVID. I think I just keep getting colds, like, and it's weird. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna pack up and I'm gonna show y'all me packing up. I'm not packing up everything because I don't have enough time to be packing up everything today. I leave on Saturday and I'm starting today because tomorrow I have a meet, which is Wednesday. And then Thursday and Friday. Thursday is sort of like our last day of classes. So I'm trying to like do work today and tomorrow and Thursday. But we'll see. But I have like a lot of stuff. And last time I did, y'all already know, like I packed what, the day before, 2 days before. And it didn't go too good. So I'm gonna just try to pack earlier. Because for actualities, if I don't do it today, I only have 2 days, which will be Thursday and Friday, because I get back late on Wednesday. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to start packing up and stuff like that, unplug my fridge and all that. So yeah, my room looks a mess right now. I don't really care. Y'all just gonna have to work with me. Let's get it. Let's get right into the video. Wait. So, I don't have to wear a mask no more, but technically I do because I get the vaccination. But technically I don't because they don't know if I got a vaccination or not. Phew. But anyways, y'all, it's move out day! And I'm happy, like, I'm ready to leave this asshole. It's like, nah. But I'm ready to go, y'all. I used to live in Belk. I never showed y'all the front because I didn't want y'all to find me and try to kill me. So yeah, but yeah, y'all, we pretty much out of here. And like, I'm gonna show y'all us packing up. Us like taking my stuff out. Maybe I'm gonna try, I don't know, because I like to keep my phone on me, like when I'm doing stuff, like leaving the room and stuff like that. When I'm actually doing stuff in my life, I like to keep my phone on me. But I'm gonna see if I can record us picking it out and stuff, loading up the truck. My dad got a commercial van for me. So yeah, I'm gonna see if I could record us. It's 11:30, what, like 4 now? And usually he's early or on time. So I don't know why he's late. Like, I don't know why he's late. And if I call him, he's gonna get an attitude because I'm usually a late one. So I'm just gonna just chill and wait for him to call me, I guess. But yeah, what's she looking at? But anyways, Yeah, so I'm waiting for him to get me. Put him 11:30, like I said, he ain't here. So I just took my trash out and everything. But yeah, y'all, so today's gonna be a lovely day. I'm gonna, you know, record everything going back and stuff like that. And yeah, I know y'all waiting for me to come back. Come out to the DMV. I know y'all waiting. My hair, I know it's a mess. I might put a hat on. I might just put some shades on, call it a day. I rinsed it out, put some oils in it, and that was it. Y'all, just work with me today, because today is not, it's not the day, and it's not my day, guys. It's really not. Y'all, so, see you guys later. Okay, y'all, so I couldn't get no moving footage, but I got the room footage. Y'all ready? Into my room. That's my side. Okay, and then over here. I'm taking that with me. But yeah, the room is gone. We out. My closet. But yeah, y'all, so see you guys. We're probably gonna make some stops, so I'm gonna show y'all us at the stops. But yeah, I had end up getting some help, which was I was so grateful for. But yeah, so see you guys later. So guys, currently, hold up. So guys, currently I'm in here, and this is Belk Residence Hall. I walked in through here, and this is the room. And I'm just waiting on my RA to text me, letting me know like I can go, because he needs to check my room. It's taking a minute, but that's what I'm on right now, y'all. We're gonna hit the stairs. You walk in through there. You come in here, and this is Belk, all the Belk. And I'm about to take these stairs instead of the elevators behind me, because I think I'm just stepping. See, you come up these stairs, you see the outside. Come up these stairs. Let me show y'all something real quick. Oh, I gotta go the other way. I ain't doing nothing. Let me show y'all something real quick. I'm supposed to go straight up, but I'm not. I'm going this way real quick to show y'all the dining hall. Did I ever show y'all? Nope, never showed y'all down the hall. So I'm gonna show y'all down the hall. This is the second floor. I'm on the third. I'm on the third floor of Belk. And this is the dining hall, y'all. It's so cute, ain't it? I know, right? It's so cute. That's where we get our fruit and stuff and vegetables. And then I didn't go inside for y'all to see inside. But I don't think I can, because it's not time to time. Oh, this time's 1 o'clock, but I'm not going. But yeah, so this is the room. You walk through there and you go.
Okay, y'all, so I'm done. He just checked me out.
And this is Belk Hall. This is Belk, y'all, walking down here. That's the elevator, I'm not getting on it no more. But Belk Hall, that's my room, that was my room. Trifling with the dirty trash is right there. Yes, it's so trifling. But yeah. Anyways, my dad's outside waiting for me, so I'm trying to hurry up because we got things to do. And this is our laundry room that I'm upstairs. You see out here, keep walking. And we're on the second floor, and this is where I have to go. The floor was on. I wasn't supposed to be on that floor. This is the first floor, and that's the cafeteria. You walk through that way. You walk out through that way. But this is Belk Residence Hall. And yeah, we're out, y'all. And I could have went down this elevator, but I didn't want to, because I just didn't want to. And this is me living in Belk, see? And that's the mirror. I'm pretty sure y'all seen me in this mirror before. Yeah. And see, ooh! Yeah, this is Belk. So cute. And we out. Let me see if I can show you my dad. I'll show you, I'm gonna get close to it. I'm probably gonna flip. But yeah, y'all, so you check me out, so now I can leave, and I'm happy because I have better things to be doing with my life than to be in. This is when you enter Belk Hall, see? This is Belk. I didn't show y'all before. That's my dad and that white man. Hold up, right there. And I didn't show y'all before because I didn't want y'all trying to kidnap me, so I couldn't tell y'all. But now I can tell y'all because I'm out of here. He probably thought I wasn't paying attention, but I was. And yeah, so we headed back home, y'all. Y'all say hey to my dad. Say hey. This is my YouTube. Okay, y'all, so we out. See you guys later. I know. See you guys on the road. See, look, this is about right there, the white. Peace.
Hey, guys. And right now, we just came from the gas station. We and bought peanuts. They're actually, like, pretty good, and I'm surprised. I didn't think I was going to like them. But it's like, he said it's like how back home we eat, like, the peanuts, and they be, like, he said fried. Roasted, it's like that, but they really boil. But it's real good. I recommend that. And it's Cajun. Okay, y'all.